Brilliant pass off Captain Keogh. West Adelaide towards half forward. It bounces loose and bounces fairly well for Riley Thilthorpe. It's hard to say with a mouthful of marbles. Well, flicks done. It back towards Kirk. Kirk gets to Stephen. Luke Hable.
Yeah, Cleland beat his opponent, and it was the second man in Harbour. Good effort by him to back his teammate up and rewarded with the free kick. They've gone all the way back here. Yes. Conceded, 50 metres there?
You can't miss a target when that happens. The short part finishes up with Rhett Montgomery for the Dogs. Back towards halfback.
And it's been some of their experienced players. Goodrum now getting involved. Menzel, Schillers, yep. Fraser Fort.
There's Batley's kick from halfback, floats in the air and is marked splendidly by Rhett Montgomery.
First gamer, been really good from Angaston.
Bit of mud on his back, not a lot, but
he's done well to find some mud out there.
Yeah, just swings around. The score is 64-62, 19-64 Centrals, West 10-2-62. I'll give it to you in football scoring, not basketball. That'll be 9-10-64 to 10-2-64.